instances where your Python interpreter searches for appropriate module. So module search in path, what are the paths are there where module searches automatically? So by default, what are the modules that you are trying to import in your Python program? So Python interpreter searches in following three things. First, along with your current directory or current folder. That's what in previous examples, I kept your imported module along with your source file, right? That's what I kept your imported module like mod 1 or mod 3. I kept along with your mod 2 or mod 4, right? Either by using normal import or by using from import. Is it true? There is one more way. Sir, I don't want to keep along with my directory, along with my current directory or current source file. Is any alternatives are there or not? Yes, alternatives are there. What you have to do? Already we have computer system environment variable. You can call path and class path. Okay. Keep your dependent files in a path along with the folder name. That will also will work. Second case, whenever you provide your source code or file to the client, at that time, what will you do? Tumcha application la, or for your application, what are the dependent softwares are required? Maybe third party .py files. So what will you do? You will do only source code, or you need to provide third party files also. Why? Because your applications are running by taking the help of third party modules or third party packages. You have to give those third party packages also. So how will you give? You will give one by one? No. In that case, we keep a folder. We will create a folder. In that folder, we will add all .py files, all scripting files or .py files. And that files will add into client system, client machines, dependent files, and we'll keep that path into the environment variables. That will also will work. So there are three ways. Let us see one way. Already we did with the current directory. How with current directory? Let me show you example. So fifth day, I am having module 4. Open with IDLE. So I open, guys. This is my module 3, imported module. Right? This is for reload. Instead of going for this example, let me go for module example. So mod 1, open with idle. This is module 1, right? Okay. And if you go for module 2, open with idle. This is module 2. Here I am importing module 1, imported some predefined files, and I have imported some files, other files like math package, math header, math module. Now what I want to do, let me cut this code, close. Let me go to desktop again. AGP, fifth day, module example, right? Already I have seen these two. Okay. Now what is my intention? Let me cut this file and let me keep somewhere. I kept on desktop. This is my mod one. I kept on desktop. Now I am trying to run. Where is my file? My mod 5 kuta bagat aitha? Where? In C users, ohm, desktop, AGP, fifth day, and module example. Right? Now let me try. Go to command prompt. CD desktop, CD AGP, CD fifth day, right? CD module example. When I try to run Python mod 2, what do you see? Import error. You will get an error called import error. Which import error? No module named called mod 1. No module named called mod 1. As for the case 1, if you observe this case 1, it searches in the current directory. Is it available in current directory? What is my current directory? Mod example. What is my current directory? Module example, right? Right click mark. So mod example, right? It searches in current directory. It is available now. I made cut paste outside. Where? On desktop. Where is now? Desktop. right? So what I have to do, I have to keep this desktop file, the solution for this, I have to keep this desktop file either in Python install folder, because already we added Python 34 into path. Do you remember first day? Do you remember first day of Python? Evening time after installation, we added Python 34 path location to the environment variable of my computer. So what should I do? I keep this mod 1 into Python 34. So let me go to Python 34. Where is my installed C drive? Python 34. Let me paste here. Pasted. I hope you can see here mod 1. Can you see here mod 1? Okay, pasted now. Now it is available on desktop? No, it is not available on desktop. It is not available. Now if I run once again, you can see here 2000. I am in F2. Value for A, value of A in from mod 1 is 1000. Enter the number to find the cube. It is running happily. It is running happily or not? Because it is available in the environment variable. Which environment variable? Python 34. Already we added. Check it here. Right click on computer. Go to properties, advanced system settings, environment variables. If I go to path, so you can see here Python 34. Python 34. Understood? Understood, guys? Samajhte ka? So I added, so that's what is just working properly. One more way. If you are not happy to do this, instead of going for Python 34, sir, I want to work with my own folder. That is also possible, guys. I'll show that also. Now this is about environment variable. Let me go with installation dependent directory. Means while delivering a product to your client, you need to create one dependent directory. What are the resources are required to your application, to your software, to run your software or create your applications or software? You need to keep all the resources or .fi files, .images, .videos into that resource folder. That is called as installation dependent directory. Your installation is totally dependent on this directory. So that directory contains all your resources, images, .py files, third party resources, okay, or videos. The way you add resources folder to your HTML files, in that resources you will find your script files, .script files, JavaScript, okay, .css files. Are you getting? To run your Python applications, I need my dependent files. I'll keep all dependent Python files into this installation dependent directory or installation dependent folder. So let me create that installation dependent folder here. So let me cut here, Control X, right click, new folder, all your dummy is there, Control V. Okay, suppose this is dependency folder. Now right click, so here mod 1, where is my environment variable? It's here. Path, Control V. I did not pass full path, guys. Up to here, semicolon, more than enough. What I did? C, users, home, desktop, dummy. Hit OK. Now run. You can see error. Why? Because newly added environment variable to the path and class path will not reflect to existing shell prompt or terminal. What I have to do? Close. I have to open once again. So cd desktop, cd agp, cd first day, no, I want to go to fifth day, cd module example python, python mod 2. Again error. Did we set path properly? Check it once again. Yes, we set correctly. dummy contains my program. Same issue.